bidding of some white folks to take their money away, defame them, take their pride, take anything. I wouldn't give a damn if I'm the worst player in the world, baby. I got acres. You judge a man by how much land he got, baby. You looking at a man, baby. You running your motherfucking mouth. I don't just run my mouth. That's why I stay quiet. Let you stupid motherfuckers fall in love with social media and all this fuck shit. But now, you talking about mama's son. You ain't finna do that no more. You niggas gonna come up all black men. I ain't doing this just for me. You gonna come to fuck up all black men. I catch you talking about Kyrie in that manner. I catch you talking about Durant. I'ma speak up. Cause it's time out for the way that you're talking about black male. It ain't just about basketball with you motherfuckers. Cause you don't talk no analytics and you don't talk no numbers. So don't sit up here and pretend like it's about basketball. You motherfuckers got attacks on black males on every every instant in life. We are attacking black males. It's a motherfucking shame. So don't speak for me, First Take. Don't speak for me, ESPN. Don't ask them little cronies. Since when we have a world to where we speak for people? I said what the fuck I said. Zoom. We can go do a Zoom. Bring me on and ask these goddamn questions instead of sitting up here letting these niggas hide up under all type of groups and bullshit. Come from behind that group and let's expose the man. Let's see the man. Don't make no goddamn sense. It don't matter if somebody a Muslim or whatever they are. I'm not talking about nobody's religion. This ain't about a religion. I'm talking about the man. Y'all motherfuckers always want to hide behind something. You want to hide behind a group. I ain't with no motherfucking group. I stand on principle. Any motherfucker that stand on principle, then that's the group. You motherfucker been talking long enough, faking long enough. Ain't no elders taught you niggas nothing. You motherfucker stacking up boxes of pretty shoes. That's what you think is important. Dumb motherfucker on my line telling me you in a seat.